today's first game of the day is going to be a true clash of the titans, because none of our teams here have ever lost a game of Tekken 7.
Welcome back to another game of the Ucypher League. Today it's going to be Sherdils versus the Yakshas. On Yakshas we have JauntyTank, and on Sherdils we have Hunts.
This is going to be an intense game between both of the players. Well, Hans is pretty confident with his character because he does the opponent quite well.
Jaunty is always stuck with cats, so he's not changing. There is no start by Jaunty. Thank you. Yakshas is already yelling for his player. What is going on that he misses that kick? But no, he nips it up. Oh my god, that's a pounding. They're going through it. Cat is definitely going. Oh my god, he's going for it. He's not gonna let up. But that's another fight. Hans is definitely not going to be ending up without a fight. He's putting up a damn fight, but he misses another high. But no, it's a KO! It's a KO! Hans beat! Hans took the first round. Hey, that's okay, bro. I got you covered. Hans bringing his A game to the fight. Man. Great start again by Hans.
Again, a lot of pressure on Karina
And he just leaps out of punch, knocking her airborne. Cat is definitely trying her hardest, but that misses. There was an airborne game. Will that be blocked?
Yes.
No, it connects. And there goes missing HP right now. But
just a single hit, Jack 7.
You saw him, and that's another KO! 3-0 for Hunt! 125 of the Sherdils. This is game number 2 belonging to the Sherdils.
Oh, look at Hans, that look from him.
He is so much under pressure right now. You have no idea. There is no release as of yet. He wants to take all three games. It's something that both of them are under pressure. Fight. It was almost perfect. That round was brilliant. But that's another pounding into the head for Katarina. Round 7, not letting up. Those blocks coming in, pushing her away. Katarina already at a very low HP. Will she recover? Will she pull off the rail guard and the next match? We have no idea. We have no clue. Both of them playing very defensively, very turtling this game. But that's another KO for Hans 25 of the Sherdils. The last round is about to begin. If Hans wins it, this is going to be it. Sherdils take 3 points in their kitty, and that would put them at 38 points versus Yakshas that are 39. The crowd is wanting their favorite player to win.
They are cheering Hans. This is the team, everyone is focused. And this is going to be the end for Katrina.